Wednesday takes us to the Elmwood Village here in Buffalo, where one shop owner's mission is to offer local products made by local artists. Our reporter, Allie Tui, stepped into the thin ice to find out why.
Why do you like what you do?
I love the people, and I love working with the artists, and I love working with the customers.
Maybe that's Therese Dutchlander's secret to success. The Lancaster native opened Thin Ice on Elmwood Avenue almost 13 years ago. From jewelry to pottery to handbags, the gift shop and retail store has thousands of unique handmade items for sale.
I only had a few local artists when I started, and I had about 50-50 non-local and then local.
And at this point, Dutchlander has about 200 local artists who sell products right here inside the store. About 95% of what she sells is made right here in Buffalo.
You know exactly where your money's going, which is super impactful to the community and also just the right thing to do. And even if it's not made in the state or made in Buffalo, it's made in the state. So if I can't call and speak directly to the artist, I won't carry their work.
And I've absolutely loved being a part of his life.
Dutchlander says she also likes getting to know the artists behind the products. Some, like the designer behind these Buffalo glasses, have been with her almost since the beginning.
He started making this, also has a full-time job, met his wife, got married, bought a house.
Dutchlander's life has also changed a lot since she opened.
I lived around the corner in my tiny apartment that was, you know, $400 rent.
After all, she was only 24 years old when she opened the store. She says she wasn't scared then, and she isn't scared now. This is where she's meant to be. In the Elmwood Village, Allie Tui, 7 Eyewitness News.